I'm Alexis Van Hurkman, and welcome to Resolve in a Rush, where you'll learn DaVinci Resolve grading and finishing techniques in under 5 minutes. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use one of the latest breaking features in DaVinci Resolve 12.5. This is the ability to multi-select clips in the timeline based on flags, based on clip labeling, clip color, or based on marker color. So let me show you how this works. First off, let's just say I want to select every single music clip that I have in the timeline for whatever reason. I can simply go up into the timeline menu, go to select clips with clip color, and then choose the color of clip that I want to select. When I select choose purple clips, now all of these purple clips are selected all at once. So this means you can leverage your labeling organization to help you create multi-selections, which comes in extremely handy when you're doing finishing tasks. Say I need to move all the music cues down a few tracks for whatever reason to make room for something else that I'm doing. This also works for flags. So if I go up to timeline and go to select clips with flag color, and I'll choose cyan, now all of these cyan flagged clips throughout the entire timeline have been selected. Same thing with markers. If I want to select all the clips with red markers, all I need to do is go up to timeline, select clips with marker color, red. And now I've selected all of the red marked clips. So, handy little function, something you should know about and have in your toolkit. And it gives you yet another reason to take advantage of Resolve's numerous ways of organizing your clips visually with flags, markers, and clip colors. If you want to learn more about Resolve's new features, how to get started in Resolve, or if you want to dive deep into editing and or color grading in DaVinci Resolve, you should check out my library of different training titles at rippletraining.com. I'm Alexis Van Hurkman. Thanks for watching.